Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Izlish and today I'm going to be filming a haul video, and this is like a pound structures haul because I just went to pound structure and I picked up a few bits. This is like most of its makeup I have in here because they had some great deals on makeup. If you don't know, pound structures is like a store where they sell just about everything. And the cheap in it like ranges prices from like a pound upwards. It's like, I don't know, it's just one of those stores. It's called pound stretcher. So things you buy at a pound like I've got in here. So I'm just gonna show you the first thing which I bought, which was this. And it is this 5-piece professional hair care set. And in it you get 5 items in it. You get 4 hairbrushes and a mirror, and then you get a little stand in the middle. It was $3.49 and this is what it looks like. So in it you get a handheld like mirror and a regular just brush, a flat like dingy brush, a curling brush, so curly hair, and a comb. And then in it as well there is a little hole in the middle which I'm going to put my paddle brush in, because yeah, I just feel that I use my paddle brush a lot and that it won't fit in, but at least then I've got an assortment of brushes. So the rest of the items I bought are like makeup, sorry about the carry bag noise, and nails, and I'm just going to open them and swatch them to you. Sorry again about the carry bag noise. So the first thing I picked up was a nail polish, and this is by Rimmel London, and this was £1, as you can tell. £1. This is pound stretchers, not pound shop. So if you don't know like what pound shop or pound stretchers makeup is, it's like just like the same makeup that's in like Superdrug. Like this nail polish is the glitter nail polish, and this in Superdrug is £3.50, and this is £1. And it just looks like that, and this is the Rimmel London Base Dust Collection, and this is a silver colour. The next item I got is the same thing but in purple. Again, this is £3.50 and it's in the colour, I don't know, it doesn't have a colour on it. This one is in Moonwalking and this one's in Shooting Star. So it's always in Shooting Star and the purple's in Moonwalking. So next item I got is the Rimmel Stay Blushed, and these are £5 in Superdrug. And this is just the Rimmel like Stay Matte Foundation, but it's a blush and it's in the shade Not for Sunkissed Cherry, and I love blushes, so yeah, it's just a like liquid blusher. See what? So I just put a little bit on my hand like that. Now I'll just rub it in, so it gives you like that kind of, say like that kind of. And it does smell really nice. So that is the blusher. The next thing I got is it's in the eyeshadow trio, and this is the Rimmel London Traffic Stopping Shadow. Again, this is £1 on me. I bought was a pound. Well, my mum paid for it, but I've got to pay back for was a pound. And these are part of the Glam Eyes range, and this is in the shade not a 6 Sharp Turn. And let's see if I can open. This opens like this. I'm rubbish at opening eyeshadows. Ooh. says a little thing that goes over it. Just looks like that. So you get like a black, a grey, and a pink. So that's what they look like. The black, the grey, and the pink. The pink and the grey are on the more sheer side, but you can certainly build them up. And then with the brush thing, you just get like the regular brushes like all eyeshadows get. And these range from £4 to £5, depending on whether you go to Boots or Superdrug, and depending on the colours. So yeah. Next product I have is a lip gloss product, and this is the Rimmel Apocalypse. I already have a Rimmel Apocalypse, and it's like a dark kind of colour. Hold on, let's see if I can find it. So this is the Rimmel Apocalypse I already own the 102 Nova. Yeah, I already own that one, and that is just one that I got from Asda's when they had it on sale for like £2 something, I think. And this one's in the shade, I don't know, because it doesn't have a sticker on it, but it's in this range. I'm not saying that these products are going to be in every store, but they are in mine. Yeah, these range from about £6 to £7, and it's just in this like nudie pinky colour. I've got it on my lips, so it's just like a nudie pinky colour, perfect for any day that you've got a nude. So now I can say that I've got two of these. I'm trying to collect them all, the same reason I'm trying to collect all the baby oats. I don't know why I have an obsession with collecting like makeup products. So yeah, last two makeup products that I have by Rimmel again, and these are the Rimmel Lasting Fun Colour Rush. I can open them and I'll show you. So it's these like sticks, and these are the Rimmel Colour. The Lasting Finish Colour Burst, and these range between £4 to £5 in a store, and I got these for £1. And this is in the shade 120, All You Need Is Pink, and it's coincidentally it's a red. But yeah, it's just like a gloss, if you know what a gloss looks like. So yeah, so this is what the lipstick looks like. It is certainly a buildable thing. Is certainly like a buildable lip colour, and this smells like MAC lipstick, but it just smells like a slightly more, I don't know, dulled down version. But yeah, the colour pigmentation is good, and I really love that. So I got another one of those, and this is the last product that is in this haul. But another one of those, and it's in the shade. In the shade 010 Make Me Blush, just like that, and it's that colour. And this is like a pinky peachy nude, so it's this one. Yeah, and I think this one is a gorgeous colour. So that's what that one looks like, and it's just a very like neutral pink, which I'm sure you can wear under the lip gloss, which I don't actually think the lip gloss needs a colour under it, because it is so pigmented as it is. But yeah, I'm so happy I got these, and they were all £1. So thank you for watching. If you want more hauls or more videos, just comment down below, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye guys!